me, it's absolutely indispensable because I want to have that peace of mind that when I leave the house that my makeup is right. And the only way to do that with consistency is to have proper lighting. For using the Cozmolight, I would sometimes go out thinking that my makeup looked perfect, only to see pictures posted afterwards that showed major imperfections. In my mind, this is really the only product that you should be considering if you want to have a home makeup studio.